again. Well, that.
Hell, I want some chunkulungs.
Chunkulungs? Yeah,
or pebbles or something, like.
I tell them you teach a name, like, I don't know what's the.
Any Balake inside here?
Do you mean Blake?
I said Balake. Next, we have Pulus. Any Pulus? Bro, you in the wrong pot or not?
Pot, it's pot.
Alkai. Okay, I got three presents.
Okay, boom. All right. Yes, guys, so today's topic is going to be privacy. Yeah.
Wait, so miss, Pungulungs.
Yes, spell it wrong.
That's a problem with today's society.
Did you know 95% of Grenadians don't mind their business? Didn't you know that? That's for you, so it's privacy. Yes, let us begin the lecture. From the last module Mr. Roberts would have left me is that you guys are on privacy. And first thing, do you know what is privacy? Balake.
Yeah, privacy is when you're minding your business, but you just want to know how to move, you know?
That to you is privacy.
Yeah.
Balake,
privacy in general terms means zone of inaccessibility. You get me, sir?
I didn't know that.
Then you know now.
My grandmother,
that's knowledge for you. Yeah. I don't need to know about your grandma, sir. Do you believe privacy is a right, Pulus?
This question is for you, sir.
Yes, sir.
Why would you think that?
Because
why would you say that?
You have a right to block the people from your...
I'm allowed to give you a handshake, Pulus.
Only handshake. So,
of course.
Privacy is a prudential right, should I say. Yeah? By that I mean it's a justified claim on a tenement. Yeah? Hope you guys can understand the accent that I'm speaking at.
A what?
Okay, don't worry. You're not really in this class.
So let me ask you a question, guys. Do you know that you are being monitored within this school's borders? Did you know that?
Yeah, but I really can't take that on.
Yeah, you've been aware?
Yeah, but...
Yeah, do you think that is right?
No.
Why don't you think that is right?
Is
that a violation of your privacy?
Yeah.
In what way or form, sir?
I feel in more less.
Sir, I can't understand that English.
I feel in watch, man. Everything I do, people that watch that.
Oh, that's good, Pulus. Okay, I could see that you're really not in this class. Based on my research and based on the knowledge that I'm here to basically inform you guys, it is right for both parties. Do you guys remember when you joined the school, you signed up a memorandum of understanding? Yeah. And in that document, basically entitled the school to monitor your actions within its borders.
I feel I was in fine print.
Yeah, I feel like
That's what I'm saying. Your English is bad. I think your reading is bad as well.
You need glasses.
Yeah, no, it's legal. And by that, you know, ignorance is really not part of the law. So if you didn't really know that, then you don't win in court. Okay, Balake?
Yeah, Chunkulungs.
That's doctor to you.
Sorry, doctor, Chunkulungs.
Oh, how often do you guys surf the web?
Every day.
Every day? Yeah. Every minute of the day, Balake?
Every minute, yeah.
Okay, you're not really in this class.
Yeah, all the time.
All the time?
Yeah.
That's good. How private do you think you are on the web?
Once I put it in incognito, I get.
Oh, based on my research and based on my knowledge, is that even if you appear to be in incognito mode, that they can still be a trace back to your account, you know, to you, to your profile, yeah, to your host. Yeah, you're not as private as you think you are on the web, sir. Yeah, and based on my research, did you know that third parties of browsers and social medias do actually monitor every action you make on the web and on social medias and actually create a profile of you. So even if you're in incognito mode, as you think, you can be anonymous.
So that one cookies thing, huh?
Oh, Polos, Polos. Don't make that Polos. Yeah, because as you know, cookies are used to store valuable information that are basically stored up in the web, like your personal information, this and that and that. Cookies are also used in terms of passwords. So your password is basically stored in the cookies in a web browser so that you don't have to enter it every time you want to go and to log into. No, Palake.
So who eat the cookies?
Palake, I think it is time that you leave my class. You know, it was good having you here. Please exit, sir. Yeah. The chair will fix itself. Let's get out.
Yeah.